somebody with an R-Pod over there. We got site number 29. Supposed to be level 16. Not always easy to tell if they're going to be level. Of water, unless it keeps raining. Right, Ben? Ben, what do you think? You getting a good view? Dump station there. I don't know if this is me here or not. I needed to keep going. She gave me a map too. That would have made life a little bit easier to actually look at the map. Look at the trees, man. Look at the trees. Guys, be excited, we're here. It wasn't too bad to get in, was it, Keek? Let me go get hooked up. And that's a pretty good view. Got a table right there. Not a lot of people in here. The bathhouse up there. Up on the blocks. And pretty close to level. Alright, we're plugged in. Nice and close to the RV. But this goes back to what you say about, you know, state parks and older national parks. Big woods don't fit in here too well. But I went back pretty far. Trails right in through there. Not too shabby, I don't think. Let's see if the power's working. And that's always my first check. I turn on that surge suppressor and we got power. All right, guys, we got power. Hungry and thirsty? Yeah, let's do some eating. All right, tell the people have a great, wonderful day.